No messing about today, new video series, neo-soul progression breakdowns, here we go. So what's going on here? Well, we start with an E-flat minor, for which I'm playing this. And then from here, we go to a G-flat major. It's pretty similar voicing, it's a pretty similar chord. Then we have a bit of fun. We come down to this G altered, which is just a G7 with a sharp 5. Finally landing on this E7 sharp 11, with the 1, 5, 9, 3, 7, 9 sharp 11. And if we put that all together, have fun!